ain't no misdemeanor shit. I'm facing felonies on false membrane. Ha! Nigga, ain't this about a bitch? I told him I had to pee.
I know you better not make a mistake.
Cameraman!
Why you keep blaming me, bro?
You said I ain't had time to use it.
You didn't.
I was trying to be patient and hold it in, and I couldn't do it.
That ain't got nothing to do with me. Go get your mans, bro.
Tony, go back and sit down.
Boy, you need to chill.
Before I fuck him up.
You don't want these hands, bitch.
Nigga, I'm from Detroit. I'll beat your ass.
You from Warren, goddammit.
We then had to remove our cameraman and calm R. Kelly down to resume the interview.
I'ma end up slapping that boy.
Calm down, nigga. Calm down.
Tony, I got you.
All right, I'ma massage your shoulder.
It wouldn't even make sense for me to beat his ass.
My nigga.
I'm already in court with all these women.
We know he was there, fam. He filmed that shit.
My nigga Tekashi told me, I got a snitch. I don't give a fuck. But my heart is so big. People ask for candy, I give them some M&M's.
What the fuck that got to do with you peeing on a 15-year-old and videotaping?
Oh my God.
It was you.